I started Viking Toys 1974. After working for another company in Malmö, 1.5, almost 2 years, I decided to start by myself. When I was working for Gala Night in Malmö as export manager, I got many contacts around the world. And I also learned a lot of production, as I worked very tight with the production manager of that company. So after 1.5, almost 2 years, I said, I learned very much, and now I would like to do it by myself. So I started in my father's garage in Torsås with one injection machine, and bought some more later on, and then I also got other places where I could be. So I rented a factory where I could be with 5-6 machines, and also I employed a few people, 7-8 people, to do the production. My first order I got from South Africa, from a company called Fun World Toys, and the man was Him Shapiro. We met at the Nürnberg Toy Fair, and then we went to his hotel room, and then we did up the first order. Already from the beginning, I decided to focus on quality. Quality, quality, quality. That's the most important. Safe toys. So we already early started to follow our 5S. Today we have our production in Vietnam. But we started in Sweden, and was in Sweden until 1997. When we moved to Thailand. In Thailand we was until 2012, when everything became too expensive in Thailand. The rate of exchange between dollar and baht went the wrong way, so we have to do something. And then we moved to Vietnam and started up in Vietnam 2013, where we still are, and like it very much to be there.